How to delete a Twitter account. If you'd like to delete your Twitter account for whatever reason, you can do that really quickly by following these quick steps. First off, make sure you're logged into your Twitter account, and once you're there, click on this gearbox and then click settings. You're going to scroll down all the way until you see Deactivate My Account and click that. And you want to make sure to read these terms here. So the way it works is when you go to deactivate your account now, it'll actually be deactivated, but Twitter will retain your user data for 30 days. So what that means is that if you log back in, your account will be reactivated, but as long as you don't log back in for 30 days, your account will be completely deleted from Twitter. Okay, and so you'll want to just click delete, deactivate the account, and then it'll prompt you for your password, so put that in, and then once again click deactivate account, and the account is now deleted. They stayed here again. As long as you don't log in, your account will be deleted within 30 days. So yeah, just make sure not to log in again if you really want it to be deleted permanently. And that's it. Thanks for watching. If this helped you, please give it a like or let me know by commenting below. And don't forget to subscribe for more how-to instructional videos.